I'm Sonequa. I'm a facility manager with the Department of State's Foreign Service. I travel all over the world working at embassies and different missions abroad, helping to make sure our facilities are safe, secure, and properly maintained. Not just our facilities as in the buildings, but also our residences to keep our staff safe and their families. I worked in the electric utility industry for almost 20 years in Georgia. And I've always loved traveling and learning about different cultures. So this career just matched my passion with the work that I love to do. I never saw myself as a government employee until I actually learned what the government actually encompasses and what they do. And this career is not just a career, it's a lifestyle, and that's what I want. So working in the electric utility industry, it was already predominantly male, predominantly white male. So moving into this field was no different. The experiences I had, they translated because it was like moving sideways. It was the same, moved again into a predominantly white male industry. So I understood how to maneuver the culture, but I also knew my job. I knew from my experience, I knew my own skill sets and what I could do. So just competing with myself instead of competing with others is what allowed me to get where I am. I know what I want, which is not just to work. I want to get something out of it that's not just money. So for me, it's what I can get and what I give. I know I'm gonna give 100% no matter what, so I wanna make sure I'm getting what I need for myself. And for me, that's learning the people. So when I work with people from different cultures, that's what feeds me. I get to learn about them. I get to learn how they do work compared to how we do it. We get to learn from each other. I try to leave every place I go better than I found it. As a black female, I use that as leverage because most places I go, they have the mindset of what they've seen and learned on TV and in movies. And I show them a different, you know, point of view. I show them that we are all, we have way more similarities than differences. And that was really the reason I joined the Foreign Service. I didn't like how we were portrayed. And it made me feel like what I'm seeing about other cultures probably isn't the correct, you know, analysis either. So I wanted to find out for myself while showing them that, hey, we can do this job and get things done. And that's another form of diplomacy.